to remove the big ones and then leave the small ones.
See the organ, this is the male. Hello viewers, I'm taking the water from the pond so that I'll be able to sort the big ones out. And in fish farming, sorting means selecting the big ones from the small ones. I'll take the bigger ones from it and put it in my hatchery pond. And then leave the small ones and feed them again for them to also grow big. You can follow me as I'm going to do the sorting out. Hello viewers. As you can see, the fishes are very, very, very lovely. So I'm going to take the big ones from it and leave the small ones. As you can see, there are big ones and small ones. Look at these ones. Very big. And there are some that are very small. So I have to make sure I take the big sizes and leave the small sizes. Viewers, I hope you like this video of my catfish sorting. Make sure you support your GA WOMAN Catfish Farmer by liking, sharing and subscribe my video if you have not done that. Make sure you share it to friends, brothers, sisters, uncles, aunties to make sure this video goes viral. Viewers, as you can see, I have sorted some of my fishes out. Look at how I cut them. Have you seen? Look at this one is the male. As you can see, the organ, this is the male. As you see, it's easy for me to cut them. It's my work, so I know how to handle them. Viewers, I hope you like this video of my catfish sorting. Make sure you support your GA WOMAN Catfish Farmer by liking, sharing and subscribe my video if you have not done that. Make sure you share it to friends, brothers, sisters, uncles, aunties to make sure this video goes viral. Thank you. I hope you like the way I did my fish sorting out this afternoon. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, send it to your brothers, your sisters, your cousins, your nephews, so that it will go viral. Make sure this video go viral to support your Ghana woman. Make sure you share it to your uncles, your brothers, your sisters, your nephews, your aunties, so that it will go viral.